Welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could delete a signature. To do that, in Outlook, just click New Email, and you will see your signature appearing automatically. Next step, click on Signature, click on Signatures, locate the signature which you want to delete, and select Signature to edit. Make sure to select the right one and click Delete. Once you click Delete, click Yes, click OK, close your email, close Outlook, and reopen it again. Once you do that, you will see that the signature has totally disappeared and it has been removed from your Outlook. We can redo again to test, signature not appearing automatically, and signature not showing at all. I hope this video tutorial was easy to follow and was helpful. If you are still in need of help or assistance, write us a comment and we'll do our best to help you. If you would like to encourage us to make more video tutorials, you can always press like and share. And do not forget to subscribe to get our latest videos. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video.